Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, but today we got a Jazmine Sullivan reaction. Be honest with y'all, we've never done a Jazmine Sullivan reaction on the channel. I haven't been checking up for Jazmine Sullivan by any means, you feel me? Like, last I heard from her is, oh, I need you bad like my heartbeat, bad like the food bad like the air I be, won't you, I need, for some lions and tigers and men, but I'm scared of, like, that's one of the last times I heard of Jazmine Sullivan, if I'm being honest. Shouts out to Cachet Burton, if I'm not mistaken. She dropped a comment on the reaction we did to Saweetie's new music video for the track Best Friend featuring Doja Cat. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link up there, be sure to go check that out. But she dropped a comment on that video asking me to check out this track by Jazmine Sullivan called On It featuring Ari Lennox. Now, Ari Lennox, I check up for her from time to time, not like too often, but of course, I believe she signed to Dreamville, which is J. Cole's record label and all that. She was on the Revenge of the Dreamers 3 album, mixtape, project, whatever you want to call it. She had a couple of different features on there, and then she also dropped her project off, I think, a little bit. Wait, did she drop a project off with the Shea Butter Baby and all that? And the Chocolate Pomegranate, she had dropped that, and then Shea Butter Baby was also another her project before the Chocolate Pomegranate, which had to break me up. And get you, yeah, with the lights turned up. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, Ari Lennox goes crazy with the vocals too, bruh. But I'm expecting this to be a pretty dope track. Two dope black female vocalists, you feel me? I feel like this is gonna be a pretty dope track. I'm not sure what it's called On It. I don't know what the content is about, but either way, no need to hold it up. We're about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. Got that slow vibe on it. I like that guitar strumming though. Hold on, I gotta run this from the top again. That damn guitar is going stupid just with the beat. I just told y'all I didn't know what the content was about. I said it's called On It. She said, I want to sit on it. Oh, y'all getting explicit in this bit. Hold on. Y'all getting real. Hey, y'all getting explicit in this bit, my nigga. You deserve it. Jazmine Sullivan's voice is so like. She got a strong ass voice, bro. I like her. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like she got one of them voices you could just feel me. Feel like it's hugging you. I mean, you feel me? Like. On this is just so, it's so slow, so like so smooth, bruh. Hey, y'all let me know, do I need to check out this entire project? I don't know if I would do a reaction to the whole project, but she just dropped, Jazmine Sullivan just dropped off a project called Heaux Tales. I think that's how you pronounce it. Should I check it out? Does she have any more like smooth ass track like this on it? Y'all let me know. Bro, I gotta keep it a buck with you. After Jazmine Sullivan, after you hear her, and then Ari Lennox comes back in, it's like, not that you can tell Jazmine Sullivan is like better sounding, but it's just like Ari Lennox sounded good when she first got on there. I mean, she still sounds good on it, but just after you hear Jazmine Sullivan and then back to Ari Lennox, it's like, it's like a whole different league, my guy. Like, I don't know, bro. Jazmine Sullivan and them vocals is prepped and primed, my baby. Prepped and primed. See? Matter of fact, seasoned. That's the word for it. Jazmine Sullivan's vocals are well seasoned, my nigga. Heavily seasoned. Like, Ari don't sound bad, but it's just like the comparison. Just a big bang. Like right there, bro. Ari don't sound bad by any stretch of the imagination, but just when Jazmine Sullivan hop on it, it's like, bro, God, no. And like, you feel me? It's tough. That's tough. Really just made a whole slow jam. Like, this is for the slow jams. The ladies, I know y'all adding this to the slow jams playlist immediately. You feel me? It literally had that kind of vibe from the actual beat to the actual lyrics. Like, that's all they talking about right now. Going crazy. Smooth coach. Hey, we out of here, bro. Alright, bro. That was Jazmine Sullivan's new track, On It, featuring Ari Lennox. Now we know what the On It means, you feel me? This is a dope track. Like, do I see myself playing this every day? Me personally, no. But I can see this being thrown on the slow jams playlist or something, like a little vibing playlist or something like that. You feel me? Like, it's definitely got that slow jam, kind of like that in the bedroom kind of vibe to it. You feel me? I mean, and from the damn lyrics, that just certifies and stamps that. You feel me? I know it's gonna be a lot of people playing this in the bed and making some babies to this track. You feel me? But they went crazy on it, bro. But like I said, Jazmine Sullivan, her voice to me compared to Ari Lennox, just hearing them, like Ari, like I said, sounded good already. But then once Jazmine Sullivan came in, it was just like, this is Ari, Jazmine Sullivan's, you feel me? She's shooting out the roof type thing. And like I said, maybe that's just because she's a little bit more seasoned. Or maybe she just sounds better all in all, you feel me? I don't know. But either way, it was still a dope track overall with both of them on it. I just feel like Jazmine Sullivan on there just, she was really kind of the standout part of it with her vocals, you feel me? It's tough. It's tough. Like I said, bro, y'all get down there in the comments, though. Let me know if there's any other dope tracks from this Heaux Tales project. And I might try and check those out. Even if I don't react to them, I'll just check it out on my own time. But y'all let me know, bro. Feel me? Need y'all to get down there in the comments as well. Let me know what y'all thought about the track, about this collab. Do y'all think they should drop a video off for it? I think that would probably go crazy, bro. This is definitely the most viewed track from their project so far, at least as far as YouTube goes. But either way, bro, it is what it is. We on the road to 15K subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out, Instagram, Twitter, man. That's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5Kings. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video. I got a box. It came with a box. I need a box to sit to the spot. You're trapping this froze, and I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N and I.